We've had to wait on all these ones before, so.
Wait a minute. You know, they go from different place to place, so you have multiple victims, you have multiple suspects that are doing it. So it's a very complex investigation. It's just not a simple investigation. You know, it's like a big map that you've got to put all the dots and connect all the dots. And once you connect the dots, then you come up with what we've got here on this board.